When the ball is going softer off that back glass, you use your right leg to step back with the ball to make sure you're behind it. But when it's going faster, you step forward with your left leg, and that way you're going to be faster into position.